Okay, we're out here at the Ritz farm in the town of Bradford. We had a deck of, I think, 19
trees.
Probably at least twice that number of logs, probably 40 logs. We're down to the last two on the mill here. This is our Woodland Mills HM130Max, so excellent machine that we've learned we're still on the learning curve a bit. Although we're rising on it, not falling. That's the way we want to be. So we thought we'd film the sawing of a 10-inch, bigger than that probably. Yeah, 10-inch, 8-foot black cherry log. Generally what I do, which you'll see, I guess, is I take a slab on one side. On a big log, then I might take a 1-inch board with live edge, and then we'll edge that later, sometimes not, depending on what. Then we flip it 180, take another slab and maybe another board on the parallel surface, and then we stand that up, saw off the slab, to make a cant, and then we flip that 180 and then saw the final slab off at an even number and then make boards. Usually we're making mostly 4/4 here, some wider dimension. So that's what we'll do. what age it is. George is going to put in a little short post now. Get one here, George. that's all there is to that.